Nothing physical. Froth on the mouth, probably poison.
Don't recognise him. It's personal. Doesn't know his way.
Whoever did this clearly knew what they were doing.
No offence, but that's personal, so I prefer to keep that to myself, thank you.
Listen, Walter. Your brother's dead. In a moment, everything points to you being the prime suspect.